10 a.m. Inbound. Not many people here yet. Spanish mackerel boats fishing for Spanish mackerel. They're starting to show up pretty good here now. First target's a ring, but it's a junker. One of them fit-all rings. No, it ain't a fit-all ring. I thought it was. It's just a little butterfly ring, I guess. No, bird. Cool.
Going on here right now. Look, hoo-yow, my buddy got him some breakfast. Outbound, I'm talking about it. I can't tell what it is, he's going the other way. Pelicans are feeding. Porpoises. Cocks and wings back, he's coming in. There he goes. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Pow yow. He got him one. There it is. Good hunting for him. Look at him. Here he comes. We'll get to take a look at this one. Maybe. Yep, he's going to be off some distance. Big fish pot of fish right here. See him breaking the water, porpoise feeding on? I hope you can hear this. A feeding frenzy. Probably menhaden. Bunkers, we call them. Trash fish. See him cracking the water? See the porpoise feeding on him? Everything feeds on him. Rockfish, bluefish, everything but humans. We just catch them.
Action, our boys are back. I hope you can see them. There he goes. There he goes. Ow! There he goes. He got him breakfast. Outbound. He's taking it off now. There's five of them right here now. Ship. I mean, a dolphin might get moving in on them and watch them. Like the dolphins and those bait fish. That's not close enough. Stand by.
Well, they're working that little gravel spot right there. You can see the bars right there. Little slough right through here. That's a how do you call it? Rise up kind of right through there. You can see the water's kind of clear today. I like that. It's about a foot deep, maybe a little deep. So we got the beach, the damp sand, we got a little slough, we got an outer bar, we got depositors. It's not hard to see how clear it is. This ain't many tickets again. Stand by. Okay, that ought to work for me. A double bubble for me. Dave's coming in. He's out there deep in the mine today. See what he's holding. hope he's holding something. Ain't nobody holding doodly. Big Rich, I just passed him. No yellow. This guy's been red hot since he's been on vacation. Let's see what he's got here. Stand by.
This is buddy, they can go down there.
Yeah, I dug a pair of sunglasses too.
We're in.
See no car, looks like it's probably got a FD, a Sims card in there. Back of his car. Oh, look out, toes.
That's your $10 scoop.
$10 scoop. Well, it works good.
Yep.
You see. Now, you people make these wimpy scoops. You can see this is a small stainless scoop. But it ain't California, no way wimpy.
California cookware.
California cookware, Dave said it is.
California.
He's had this for 2 years that I know of down here.
Yep.
It's holding up. Got a nice wooden handle in it.
Pulled a snow shovel handle out of somebody's garbage, and these were about $1.50 a piece.
Yeah, can't beat that. It's a job done.